My name is Fran Kick, and here's a quick tip on leadership. If you're a parent and your son or daughter comes home after an event and says, "We did great," and you ask them, "Wonderful, what happened?" Rather than focus on the result of the contest or the score or the grade, talk about the experience they had and what made it wonderful or what made it great. Too many times we want to say, "What place did you get? What score did you earn?" rather than talk about the process they did at the event to achieve that success.